What comes from Glasgow and glows in the dark?
Is it Sir Alex Ferguson's nose?
Is it the River Clyde?
It's not the River Clyde, neither. We're talking about food.
Luminous food?
Yes, luminous food. It's an idea that comes from creatures like the anglerfish.
Is it a deep-fried Mars bar with a torch attached to it?
A deep-fried torch?
Well, you're in the right you're in the right area with deep-fried. What I believe you call carryouts are the food to go. Yeah. What is the most popular food in Britain, supposedly, just these days?
Chicken tikka masala.
Chicken tikka masala, which was invented in Glasgow. And there is one.
Oh, that's a particularly fine example.
That may be a used one. One that's been through the system. I have a horrible feeling.
Morag, get me a bed of rice. The children shall eat.
Well, there is a company called Bioloom, which is planning to have food, including curry, that glows in the dark, using extracts of marine creatures that glow. And they want to make beer, in particular, that glows in the dark, children's fizzy drinks that glow in the dark. Chicken tikka masala is not something that exists in Bangladesh or in India. The story of it goes that there was a restaurant called the Gaylord in 1966, was the first place to serve a proper chicken tandoori.
In Glasgow,
rather popular.
Or London.
In London, Mortimer Street in London. And the story goes, somebody came into a restaurant in Glasgow where they were serving this new tandoori chicken and asked for some gravy to go on it. And the chef improvised with tomato soup and cream and spices. And up grew this strange creature that is chicken tikka masala, that has no definition, that can be hot, it can be mild, it can be brown, it can be orange, it can be grey. But according to Robin Cook, is the great British national dish.
I have to say, I had a curry once on the Isle of Man where I was doing a gig. It was served with a cup of tea and some bread and butter. Fantastic, don't you?
Can I just mention that since we're being disparaging about the Scottish diet, that we don't all eat chips every night. Sometimes what we do is we have some chips and leave them aside till the morning. And we have them cold the next day, and that's a salad.
Deep-fried pizza is the and Mars bars.
It's a myth.
It's
not a myth.
The Mars bar as well. It happened once. He dropped his Mars bar. I'm no wasting that. He scorched his hand getting the wrapper off.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.